Meet Amazon's newest holiday workers, the Kiva robots. At this fulfillment center in Tracy, California, more than 3,000 of them cruise the warehouse floor, helping employees fill millions of orders.
The little orange robot goes out and picks the right pot of inventory and brings it back just at the right time for the person to pick the item out to go in that customer shipment.
Before the Kiva robots, the workers used to walk the warehouse aisles picking up the items. But now they stay on these platforms, and the robots bring the shelves and the items directly to them.
The 320-pound robots can lift up to 750 pounds. They have motion sensors to detect objects in their way and can travel between 3 and 4 miles per hour. Amazon says the robot's small footprint allows it to squeeze in 50% more inventory into this warehouse, which is the size of 59 football fields. They've also improved efficiency by 20%, so it only takes 15 minutes to fill some orders instead of 90.
On Cyber Monday last year, Amazon customers ordered 426 items every second. Amazon expects that number to be bigger this Cyber Monday.
The process at an Amazon fulfillment center starts when products arrive by the truckload. The items are sent up to one of the 4 floors where Kiva robots operate.
In this new generation fulfillment center, we have associates who are taking products off the carts and putting them onto the shelves that are moved by our Kiva robots.
A worker finds a space to stock the item on one of the moving shelves. It doesn't matter if there are paper towels next to board games, just as long as the robots know where to find it among the 21 million items. Then the robots wait to retrieve the item when someone places an order. From there, items are hand-picked and whisked away on miles of conveyor belts to be sorted, packed, and shipped. There's even a robot that folds the shipping boxes. While some may worry about robots taking jobs away from humans, Amazon insists that is not their intention.
You're going to see there's 4,000 people working in this building, even with all the automation that's in place here. That's because our focus on automation is about helping people do their jobs, not replacing people.
So far, 10 of the 50 Amazon fulfillment centers in the United States have integrated the Kiva robots. In Tracy, California, I'm Cara Suboy, CNET.com for CBS News.